Portland fire crews are working to put out an apartment fire near Southeast Foster Road and 102nd Avenue. And this is all new video. The call came in at about 5:30 this morning. The crews say when they arrived, they saw flames coming from the front of the building. We don't yet know the extent of the damage or how it started, but we do know no one was hurt.